poem. It's called Measure. I think it belongs to my learning as a young writer, where I felt poems were coming from. Measure. Recurrences. Coppery light hesitates again in the small-leaved Japanese plum. Summer and sunset. The peace of the writing desk and the habitual peace of writing. These things form an order I only belong to in the idleness of attention. Last light rims the blue mountain, and I almost glimpse what I was born to, not so much in the sunlight or the plum tree as in the pulse that forms these lines.